Yo, what's good, YouTube? Dan's Comp unboxing. Here it is. Didn't open it, so just got it in a different box this time. Alright, guys. Thank you for all the support and everything. Hopefully you guys can hear me well. And, I don't know, let me try a different view. It took me a while to find this spot. I think it's pretty good, so let's get to cutting it. So stoked right now, dude. Like, literally, I've been waiting on this for 2 days. Surprisingly, it came fast. Right here. Again, this is Dan's Comp. If you want to order any of my products that I have, go to Dan's Comp, and some stuff is on sale, and some stuff is not, but pretty good prices on Dan's Comp. Let's go right here. Oh, that's why. Okay. So we gotta rip this. Gotta rip it. Okay. Okay, no, I didn't move. Hopefully you guys like the lighting. Okay, so got this part. Got that part. This part. Alright, how to adjust it. Nothing. Alright, that was just the paper. Nothing in there. Just paper, wrapping paper I put in here. Stuff won't get damaged. Got this big bag of stuff. And we have a Dan's Comp. Ooh, I got a calendar. A Dan's Comp calendar. Got a calendar right here, like I showed you. I'll open up for you. Now you got December with Nathan Sky. Set that right there. Got my front rim. That's it. Oh, I'm gonna stick the paper right here. Just put this over here for now. And let's start with the wheel. So just to use less time, I'm going to scissor this rim real quick, then I'll start it back up. Alright guys, see you in a minute. Alright guys, I took it off. I had to rearrange the camera for a minute, but yeah, there's just little things so the axle won't get beat up or anything on the way here. That's nice. Yeah, this front rim, it's a front rim, stolen bike company. This rim is the Stolen Rampage front rim, 36 spoke. Stolen Rampage. I got it. It was cheap. And whoa. I'm going to have a bike shop. Oh. There ain't no way I'm riding on those. But yeah, Stolen Rampage front rim. I don't know how it rides. I haven't rode on it yet. It does have sealed bearings. It looks nice. Came with bolts. Course, and it came with washers. It looks nice though. So, in the next video, I'll tell you how it rides. It says Rampage. So, yep, down there. Right here. And I'll get this. I don't even have to close it. This is where the fun stuff comes in. Alright, so my receipt. which I'm not going to show you because I made a mistake last time. Yep. Everything I ordered. I got a free t-shirt. Check this out real quick. This is going to be sick. Dan's Comp. Free t-shirt. Because I ordered over $100. I'm speaking too low. If you didn't hear me, I said this is a free t-shirt I got because I spent over $100 and yeah, Dan's Comp tee. I like it. This is sick. This, oh my god, I'm stoked. And there goes my fucking piece of shit. That again, freaking, I gotta find out some kind of lighting. But yeah, here's the t-shirt. Fold this up later. I don't care how I fold it right now. I just folded it some type of way. Alright, on to the next thing. Oh yeah, stolen BMX bar ends. They was cheap. I just got them, so I'll have something other. I already got a stolen rim, so why not get something else stolen? So I just got some stolen. These are the stolen Vortex nylon bar ends. If you want to get them, they're the stolen Vortex nylon bar ends. They're in 7/8 black. I got them in black. Here's a closer look at them. And I'm going to show you everything. Like, you know what? I'll just take them out of the box right now so you can pack them all. Alright, open these up. They're just bar ends. I mean, you don't have to be psyched about it. Wonder if you see it. Pause it if you want to see it there. It says, oh, it's just a stolen Vortex. So the other ones is both stolen Vortex. So yeah, I'll be putting these on. Alright guys, I gotta buy me a camera or something because it just cut out my maximum thing. Like I don't, it's just my apps. I got too many apps. So I'm gonna have to edit that together and then there'll be another shitty video because the editor is fucking shit. But yeah, on to the last thing. Well, not the last thing, but fucking god, piece of fucking shit. This thing is really like pissing me off. Like, can't even do a simple fucking video with everything fucking up. Motherfucker. My bad for the language. But yeah, I got a Dan's Comp booklet, and you already know me, I'm probably gonna order something out of this too. So, more Dan's Comp in the future. Let's put that over there. Alright, so are we getting that? Dan's Comp sticker. Shout out to Dan's Comp. They're awesome. Another free little thing. Here's another Dan's Comp sticker. Pretty cool. Sick. Shout out to Dan's Comp for that too. I don't know if it's stolen or Dan's Comp. But I'm pretty sure it's stolen. Dude, that rim. It came like not even like the spokes were kind of loose on there. That's really a pain in the ass. All right, for now the thing that we all been waiting for probably. Sprocket. Dude, this is sick. This is Salt Plus BMX sprocket. Yeah, it's It's made by 6061 T6 alloy. It's a 25 tooth, 19 millimeter and 22 adapter. Yeah, that's about it. And see right there, I want that to made out. I want this to be made out of chromoly. That'd be sick. But yeah, so I'm about to take this off and then take a closer look at it. There's another look. It looks way better in real life. This freaking, yeah. Be right back in a minute. All right, here it is. Came with some bolts so I can hold it down. Hold it down. Put these bolts right there. This thing is thick too. That's the only reason why I got it. I was gonna get the Mission something sprocket. It was $19. I was gonna get that just cause the price. Yeah, dude. This is. It's pretty sick, dude. Look at that. Back of it. Right here it says, this is where you like, it's the bolt, so you don't get confused. Oh, yeah, the bolt right here. 25 tooth, I think I already said that. Here's the bolts that come with it. This one right here. One of those is the tightness down with both of them or something. I'll figure it out. But yeah, set up the Salt Plus. Yeah. So, got this bracket with the bolts. Got the t-shirt. It's big. Yeah, the dance comp t-shirt. Stolen Rampage front rim. I'll have a better look at it. I'm gonna put my bike together and show you guys at the end. And oh yeah, the stolen bar ends, Vortex bar ends, I think. Let's give this another spin. You can hear the. This thing is smooth. But yeah, you guys enjoyed this video, like, gotta do that. Just share it, like it. That'd be sweet. You know, just try to get me around, cause I'm still upload. And yeah, I'll show you my bike at the end. I shaved finally like 2 days ago. But yeah, dude, I really needed a sprocket cause that one was bent and. But yeah, I'm just like freaking showing you around my room. But yeah, there's my bike over there. I'm about to put all the parts on it. And I don't know if I'm going to put it in this video or not. But if it is in the video, it's in the video. So, alright guys, till next time, peace.